picnic are everywhere.
What's going on?
It's our Uncle Luck. In there.
It's not art when you make things dirty.
Sorry, Uncle. I think they are cool.
Now you have to clean up.
This is the best art ever.
Oh no, my car.
I decorated your car with art, Uncle.
That's not art, Jenny. You put paint on my car.
They're not paint, Uncle. Look, it's just colorful paper.
But you shouldn't put them on my car. Take them off.
Okay, Uncle. All done, Uncle. Look.
Good job, but go time out.
Huh?
Because you shouldn't play with real cars. Go time out.
Okay. Huh? What happened, Jenny?
I got time out because I want to make art with handprint.
But why?
Because it makes things dirty.
I have an idea. Let me show you. I'm going to show you how to draw animals from my handprint. Do you know what animal it is, Jenny?
Ah! It's a flamingo!
That's correct! Let's draw another animal! Wow! You know what animal that is, Jenny?
Ah! It's a fish!
That's correct! Can you draw any other animals from handprints? Cool!
Do you know what animal it is, Andrew?
It's an octopus! They're super cool!
Yeah. Wow!
Huh? Time out again, Uncle?
No, because now this is art!
Which one do you like the best? The flamingo, the octopus, or the fish?
I like all three of them. They look great.
Thank you, Uncle. Now I know what is truly art.